Hey guys, just a six here again, courtesy of our good German manufacturers here. You probably can't see that. Graupner, good German company, make a lot of hobby parts. I'm sure you're all familiar with them. This is the aluminium servo arm that I told you about previously, which is expensive. I think it was 14 euros. But it is a beautiful piece of machinery. And this is wide enough to give me my push-pull rudder control and give me the strength so that I can sleep at night. It's got an interesting mounting mechanism. It doesn't use a screw through the top, through the center of the servo post, whatever. It actually uses two Allen keys, no, Allen screws, that go through both sides here. So it basically is, it doesn't matter what size, what brand servo you've got, it just clamps onto the shaft, the nylon protrusion there on the servo. So that should work well. I'm not sure if I'll put it in straight away, but it's 8.5 centimeters top to bottom or left to right. Nice piece of gear, but I'm not sure if it's worth the money. I guess it is. I could have made one, I guess, but you know, easy to send the mail. So with that, on to the next one.